Search engine marketing is about increasing the visibility of the websites on the search engine results pages, known as SERP. Search engines are free tools that are available on the internet, and they are the second most frequently used tools after only of sending emails and receiving emails. Why do we need to understand search engine marketing? Because most users don't go beyond the first three pages of search engine results pages. And we want to gain a higher listing on the search engines by search engine optimization. Search engine optimization is about making sure that our listing is higher than perhaps our competitors, and certainly on the first three pages. There are a number of search engines available for a marketeer to consider, depending on the geographic locations and also perhaps the audiences we are targeting. Google, of course, is the most popular search engine around the world, but Baidu is the most popular Chinese search engine. And if you're targeting Russian customers or Russian buyers, then Yandex is the most popular search engine there. Yahoo has been around for a very long time, but in Japan, it is still the most popular search engine. Naver is the most popular search engine in South Korea, gaining 80% popularity, and Seznam is the most popular search engine in the Czech Republic. So we need to consider where are we targeting our digital marketing campaign and which search engines will be the most appropriate for us to gain a higher listing.
The use of content for search engines and optimization is absolutely crucial and central to our marketing initiatives. The content which we produce all comes from the business plan, which then leads on to the actual marketing plan, and we produce content and tactical activity based around the key subjects and the key initiatives and objectives of those different plans. We marry this up with the desire and the wishes and the and what our candidates are looking for when they are online, and by optimizing what we're putting on our website, matching that with what candidates are looking for, then we can have content which is very strong, very search engine friendly, and attracts a lot of interest and clicks and interaction from our candidate base.
Two main techniques: on page and off page. The on page technique is everything is related in your website, from the content, navigation, user experience. So this is one part, and I think it's more than 40% of the whole success. And the other part, when your on page optimization is ready, is off page. And off page means every source and every link coming to your website. So if it's a major source, you have a better link coming from Google. This is how the algorithm works. So I think it's more than 50 or 60% of the whole success.